walking tours, and today I will be the local guide leading two guests from France to check out Hanoi cuisine. Now I'm standing on the Banh Khuc lake, which is our arranged meeting point, waiting for them. Oh, here they are.
Yeah,
I'm Lee. I'm the tour guide today. Ryan, yes. And you are? Yeah, Amelian. I'm Lee, yes. Yes, here is Ryan and here is Amelian. And we will accompany with together for 3 hours. And if you are curious about our tour this evening, don't hesitate to follow us. So you know, rice plays an important role in our life and in our cuisine in particular. And we invented many kind of varieties, and Banh Khuc is among the best achievements. So behind us now, there is a well-known place called Banh Khuc.
Banh Khuc or Khuc cake is glutinous rice borrowed from the Red River Delta. It's made from sticky rice with spinach leaves filled with green bean paste and big fat and pepper.
What's the name again?
Banh Khuc.
Banh Khuc.
Yes. Banh is cake, and khuc is the leaf that we use to put inside that cake.
It's like moon cake.
Moon cake?
For the outside festival?
Oh,
moon festival?
It's not like this.
The around? You don't think so?
No.
For us, it's the same.
Yeah, the same.
I don't really like pho, but this one is good.
Yeah.
And even the drink after, the water, is very good.
Noodles are good, like they have their own taste. Like when we are eating the noodles, we feel it, you see? The soup is good too.
Yeah.
And even the vegetable inside adds some taste, and after it's really good.
The pancakes here.
Yeah. Wait about 1 minute. It's not so simple, but when I try it.
This?
Yes. Take little.
Yes. That's why I asked.
Yeah. Two big is win.
Yeah. And then?
Yeah, and then you roll it.
It's very different,
yeah.
But what I like about eating like this is that it's very different from France, because in France everyone has his own dish,
yes,
and you just drink eat on your own. But here you have everything and you can pick what you want, what you like.
I prefer pho because of the taste, but this is
different and it's new for us.
Well, we will finish the main dishes for today, but please sitting in front of your screen because we will continue with an unmissable part called dessert. And you get ready and your stomach is enough for the dessert.
No.
Yeah, so we can continue.
Let's go.
Yeah. For dessert is a well-known place for tea, or you can consider it as sweet soup.
Người Việt Nam chúng tôi rất là yêu chè, thích chè và coi chè là một cái món ăn quý nhất. Dân tộc chúng tôi thì là theo đạo Phật Bút Đà, cho nên là cái lễ vật và cúng Phật là phải cúng bằng xôi chè.
You said that chè plays an important role in our Vietnamese belief, and when we want to make offering to Buddha, we often offer him chè. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so chè is a gift from people to Buddha.
Yes. Okay. Sau những cái bữa đại tiệc rất là lớn, gồm những món ăn rất là cao quý, thì cuối cùng mới được ăn chè.
Chè is considered as dessert, and after you finish the whole party, you can eat chè.
Hôm nay thì tôi rất là quý các bạn. Tiếng Pháp là girlfriend, camarade, mong camarade. Cho nên là chúng tôi mời ăn chè. Xin mời ăn chè. Khách quý nhất.
Because in Vietnam, in the past, we just serve chè for the people who really love and appreciate. And because he very appreciate you and like you, so he invite you to enjoy chè.
Oh, come on, come on.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Xin mời.
Cuisine is incredibly rich, but unfortunately, due to time constraints, I cannot recommend it all to you. So, I will leave here some first try dishes in Hanoi you should never skip. As you can see, this is the egg coffee. And the next one is bún chả. This is one more tip for you. If you have any specific request about food, please let us know via contact details in the description box. We are certainly willing to lead you around Hanoi to try all the best.
If you like this, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching and see you guys in our next trip.